All right, what's going on, Tycoon? So for today, we got a another slow burner for you. This is going to be Nvax, Novavax, okay? So charted up here, we've got a bearish channel in white here. And this white dotted line is going to be basically the middle of this channel, okay? So overall direction is kind of bearish currently. But it's held this major support level of 121.17 very well. Which, you know, pre this gap up, you know, it's touched it one time and two times here. This is what's known as a double bottom. Okay. So we could see some bullish activity, on NVAC, within the next following days because of this double bottom. If you notice, okay, it opened up down here and closed up here, already showing bullishness. Okay. We have one daily gap right here. Okay, and we have another daily gap right here. So we have two daily gaps to 160 and 200 to play. This, as noted, this is in a bearish channel. Okay, momentum is bearish currently on this stock in the past year. But if you notice, we did form a double bottom stock pattern on the off of this major support level here, and we have those two gaps up to fill. So, you know, I think that this could be a slow burner. You could buy some shares in this or buy some leaps and, you know, try to ride this gap fill. It may happen pretty soon, honestly, and it wouldn't even have to be too much of a slow burner. But, you know, there's always potential for this one to fall down some more and continue downward in this bearish overall channel that it's trading in right now. It does look good, though, however. You know, it was using the middle of that trend line or that channel as support. It did gap down, and currently that's going to be our resistance. Okay, so we need to start trading back above there, and once we're trading back above the middle of this bearish channel, then you know, we can look to really fill the rest of these gaps right here on the daily chart. Okay, let me know what you guys think down below. Thank you guys for watching, and do not forget to subscribe.